Alright. One Taco Pablo here with another review. Today I'm in Sam Pub. I'm in Richmond. At Taqueria Los Cheros at 1551 San Pablo Avenue in Richmond. Doing an interior right now. Getting it ready for the market. Taking a lunch break to eat some tacos. Just got news yesterday or today. I don't know what day it was exactly, but Derek Carr went to the Saints. Sorry, Saints. All right, so here's the tacos. These are $3.70. This is supposed to be hot, hot. So I'm gonna do a quick one real quick. I gotta get back to work. I'm gonna splash of this real quick because it looks like it needs it, to be honest. These, let's see, don't judge your book by its cover. One Taco Pablo, Taqueria Los Cheros. Meat. It's good. It's seasoned. The salsa is spicy. It's good. The tortillas aren't handmade, they're just like from the store or whatever. There's one Taco Pablo. I'm giving these tacos 7.3. So yeah, they're good. It's not meat's kind of dry. It's just not great. I like that they gave me chunks, but yeah, couldn't hold up. One Taco Pablo, out.